Hey guys, Phil here, and this is a review for Manlehom's barbeque cleaning brush.
The barbeque brush comes with a cotton drawstring cover and a 6-inch silicone basting brush. The cleaning brush measures 18.5 inches long and has a 10.5-inch long handle. There's a leather hanging strap on the end. The cleaning head is 6.5 by 3.5 inches. Be careful when handling this because the bristles are very sharp. There are three separate partitions, so you can get in between the grates of your barbecue grill. Simply position the three sections between the bars and the grill, apply some pressure, and brush forward and backwards to scrub away caked on, burnt residue, and prepare your grill for your next meal. It did a nice job on ours, and it feels durable and should last a while. I hope you enjoyed this review. You can ask me any questions in the comments. I'll put a link to the product in the description below. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and join me next time.